was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you were about to be told began in the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. Welcome, my friends, to our Christmas delight. Come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus. Was the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Happy holidays, everyone!
They say, look alive. This is one holiday you will want to survive. Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store. Don't pull down the bar, it will float down with ease. And remember, no flash photography. Yes, down through the chimney, Jack flew like a bat, clutching his magical Sandy Claus sack. He ripped open the sack and, in moments it seems, created a Christmas you have in bad dreams. More rapid than vultures, the mansion was changed. All was soon covered, adorned, and deranged. And what to your wondering eyes disappears is Jack's little friend Zero, the ghost dog reindeer. Nothing here was forgotten. It all looks so pleasant. A coffin, Jack says. Make box a fine Christmas present. The magic land makes a wonderful reef, as long as you don't get caught in its teeth. Jack's holiday vision was unlike no other. So ring out the bells, there's more cheer to
our love gave to me five lucky charms to understand the right from wrong. Four wheels of fortune to spin their rich and golden song. Three lifelines extending help to those in need. Two passion potions that love and romance may succeed. On the first day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me a star, a brilliant star for my fortune.
With some treats and some games, you can make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary. All at once, happy haunts did materialize, like a nightmarish painting by Courier and Eyes. Final touch made his bony face grin. Now what better gift on my friends to bestow than a graveyard that's covered in ghostly white snow?
Season's greetings, everyone!
Pretty Christmas, awful nice, I am in the wall. Now a green brave and bright with your ghostly smile. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. Pretty ghosts come out to socialize.
Welcome to Oogie's Holiday Tricks and Treats. Whoa, looky who we got here. I have a special holiday something just for you. Hang on to your holiday hat. Oogie Claus is coming at you.
Hurry back. Hurry back.
Hurry back.
Hurry back!
Be sure to bring your gift certificate! Season
screamings, everyone!
Hurry back! Hurry back!
Don't let the tombstone hit you on the way out. I've got plenty more tricks and treats in store for your next visit.
Hurry back. Hurry back.
Hurry back. Hurry back.
Hurry back.
Where are you going?
Who's there?
A fly in my soup? Excellent!